Okay, so this is iPad mini 2. Yeah, no, it's iPad mini 1. Touch your PC connector repair. Most of the pins still there. It's one of them is dented inside. The customer says it's causing him touch problems, so I'm just gonna change it. Even though I think probably not gonna work. So that one single pin messed it up. Kind of shame though. As well, the rest of the pins are okay. The one little pin that breaks the touch function. Okay, so like always, I'm gonna remove it while it's still on the frame. It's a lot easier to do it while it's still on the frame. Once you remove the board from the frame, it gets kind of hard to remove the PC connector. It's not level. Oh great, so this phone boot up. It has no touch function. Great. So it is not the touch connector that's broken. It's the touch IC. That really sucks. Guess I'm gonna have to fix the IC then. Alright. I'll do that later. I don't like to do touch IC repair. It's a pain in the butt. FYI, this is what you should do. When you send in your iPad, unplug the battery connector and tape it away. So there's no issue in transport. If you keep the battery connector plugged in the whole time that's in the mail, it can potentially get short. Alright, so those unplugs. Build up this connector. until you remove the PC connector. Pull in the flux. You can see one of the capacitor got touched. So that's really fancy. It's a little black. That's it. That's done.